Alright guys, so we are now on Canada. We are going to select and make sure that we are selecting the right setup. I'm going to cover this on the another team. I'm planning to make a Williams thing and learn more about this stuff of car setups and improve myself on driving, of course. So let's go to one-shot qualifying. What?
Excellent.
A P1.
Very pleased with that.
Yes. I only use this setup on the practice session, so I'm not very comfortable yet with this custom setups. Come on, game, a little bit faster. I don't know why.
And with
this
qualifying
is
complete, let's review our top three today.
To become
Norris, and Max Verstappen. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but
right.
Don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow
as we
head into the Grand Prix.
It's substantial. It's not that much, but it's substantial. So let's go to the real deal.
So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Rowan lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Perez, George Russell, and Sainz. Hamilton, Gasly, Tsunoda, and Esteban Ocon. Albon, Vettel, Kevin Magnussen, and Mick Schumacher. Leclerc, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Bottas, Guan Yu Zhou and Lance Stroll, they've taken a grid penalty. Latifi and Robert Schwartzman. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race.
Alright guys, so we are on the real deal. We're going to just adjust this. Is everything okay like I always do? Let's go! Oh! Wrong button.
Charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy, come on. Lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
Am I going to be able to pit stop and exit the box on the T1? What the fuck? This is insane, man.
approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Got almost 7 seconds. My God.
Okay, we're boxing for this lap. Give us the best in lap you can.
Let's go to see what's going to happen here. Purple, yes. I'm very okay.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
Right. Verstappen, pit stop.
Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Okay. That's a nice start.
Has the lead. Lando's in the pits. Lando in the pits. Lando's dropped out of the race. Yellow flag. Green flag.
For Lando. It's also Norris, but I make the sentence better. Damn.
battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps.
Oops. bad, but the rear tires are streaming.
Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Yes, and I think that I was off.
That's a race win and your second
fuel.
Race win in a row. Fantastic job.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Flair, driver of the day.
A beautiful performance from McLaren today.
Yes, 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 yes.
So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Beautiful car. A beautiful thing to watch. Just kidding.
As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at McLaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team, securing the win and proving that they're a force to be reckoned with out on the track.
What a nice trophy, man. It's pleasant to see. I like it. This is upsetting me. I got no number on my suit.
Rowan takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship.
Yes.
And now let's take a look at the driver's
points.
Standings.
I got,
so then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Charles Leclerc showed exactly how to manage yourself out on track today. He was almost flawless out
look
there. Incredible
this,
stuff.
Let's move on to the constructors. McLaren continue to increase their gap at the top. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table.
Look at this.
Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula 1. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula 1 action very soon.
This is crazy. This is completely insane. So I put myself on P1. Constructors, we are okay ahead, okay from Mercedes. Hope that Lando doesn't have a DNF anymore. So, with that being said, see you on Team Headquarters. Goodbye and take care.